I'm just out turning the power on. To get the pause button on the joystick to work, you have to push the first knob in to turn the pause off, and then the joystick pause button will work then. Adjust the spinner speed with the first knob. Turn your salt output on. Second knob here. And then your brine output. And then you can go to the joystick and pause here. On, off. Your blast is next to it.